visitors, friends, and Pittsburghers around the world, we pass along our best wishes, and we look forward to welcoming you again soon. We cannot welcome you with open arms for now, but we can welcome you with open hearts.